Let's look at the next category. So far we've spoken about Imamun Adil, Shabun Nasha'a fi ibadatillahi ta'ala, Rajulun qalbuhu mu'allaqun bil masajid, Rajulani tahabba fi Allahi ijtama'a alayhi wa tafarraqa alayhi. Then we have a man who was invited to commit a sin of adultery by a woman who was good looking and a woman who was wealthy and at the same time had a high status. The privacy was there, the facility was there, everything was there, but he said, I fear Allah. The same applies to a female. If she was invited to commit adultery by a male who might have been good looking, he may have had wealth, he may be of a high status, and the privacy was there, and everything was facilitated by the devil, everything done. And the statement that stopped the person, Inni akhafullah, I fear Allah, I'm worried about Allah. That is enough presentation on the day of judgment to earn you that VIP stand, subhanallah. رَجُلٌ دَعَتْهُ إِمْرَأَةٌ ذَاتُ مَنْصَبٍ وَجَمَالٍ فَقَالَ إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهِ. A man who was invited to adultery by a woman who was good looking, wealthy and so on, and he says, I fear Allah. That is enough for being granted the shade on the day of judgment. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant it to us. And as I said, although the term rajul is used, but it also applies to females who have turned down the sin solely because they fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they would be deserving of the same. That is a very big presentation. It is a highlight of your life. Because in this life, it's all about glamour and glitter and enjoying whatever you want to do. When you do what Allah wants, that is a good presentation. You will present it. Like I said moments ago, if a person is dressed Islamically, they walk on the street, people laugh at them, they have lost their jobs because someone laughed at them, someone did not like the fact that they wore the hijab and so on, that is enough presentation to earn the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala if you have done it for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's a good presentation. So my brothers and sisters, think, what is your highlight? What are you going to present tomorrow? Allahu Akbar. Is it that you've turned down a sin? If you've turned down a sin, you are deserving of the VIP status we are speaking about this evening.